Let's begin in that seventh inning. The decision by the manager to take out Taijuan Walker. I know you were not thrilled with it. Why was that the case?
I said it was the worst decision I've seen this season. I stand by that. I think that there is a lot of reasons that you can justify bringing in Aaron Loop. Aaron Loop, as we've talked about, I've talked about many times on the show, is my favorite guy on this Mets team. I think he's been outstanding all season. I have no problem with Aaron Loop ever coming into a ballgame. What I have a problem with is to take a guy out that's got 74 pitches, is cruising, had both of those balls in that inning that should have been outs that turned in to two men on. And at times in this game, I think the thing that drives me crazy the most about what goes on in this game is once in a while you got to make a decision based on your eyes instead of your iPad. And I think that gets lost at sometimes at this level. There was no doubt that that certainly was something that that Taijuan Walker realized at that point. He can't believe it. He's like, how are you taking me out of this game? I've cruised. They really only had one hit that was that mattered to that point in the game. He's not happy about it. And by the way, I don't blame him. Brandon Crawford is the guy that you don't want up in that situation. Brandon Crawford, however, is hitting 276 against lefties this year with 5 home runs and 700 OPS. So this is not as if this guy is going to be an automatic out with Aaron Loop. And we saw Taijuan Walker had already tied him up a couple of times with fastballs in that game. That one just made no sense to me. And that one, to me, was the first time I could say all season that I felt like there was panic in that decision as opposed to justifiability. And that's why I'm so hot about it, is you still have to play the game and you have to take a look at what's going on in the field. Taijuan Walker was dominating this game. He was absolutely almost unhittable. Chris Bryant got a ball lower in the zone that he was able to hit out of the ballpark. The only other hit could have not, might not have been a hit as well. And so he was just one of those guys that you could clearly see was in command. Those two guys shouldn't have been on base. I think it was his game to win or lose. And I think, unfortunately, it went against the Mets, but I don't think that's really on Taijuan. And of course, he ends up picking up those two runs and gets the loss in this game, which is even more preposterous.